draw for 6, okay? But before drawing, I'm gonna write something for you. I'm gonna make two lines like that, and then I'm gonna write letter A and B here, C here, and D. Okay. Okay. So, I'm gonna start with letter A. Okay. First, I'm gonna make a curve from down, looks like that. And then, I'm gonna draw a boy from letter A. So, first, draw it letter A, curve from down, two eyes. Okay, perfect. Gonna color it black, like that. Eyebrows, nose, and smile face. Okay, I'm gonna draw a smile here, you want, as you want. So make a circle here, a line here, and after that, we're going to color it. So, the face gonna be light like that. Okay. Then color it. Well, we're gonna color it this way. Don't color the eyes because it's white. Okay. When you color, don't go out of the borders. Okay. You have to be really careful when you color and cover the whole area. For example, you're going to color the face. You have to color every piece in the face. Okay? Don't leave any white areas. Okay? And then I'm going to color the party hat with green. Like that. So when I'm going to color it, I'm not going to color the circles. So be careful, don't bring green to the circles, okay? You want to color it with green, it's up to you. You want to color different colors, always it's up to you. Okay, because I like the green one. Okay, perfect. The next step, I'm gonna color the circles with yellow. Okay. So I'm gonna color it with yellow. Finally. Okay, and here the same. So now we got a boy from letter A. Now I'm gonna move for letter B. Okay. Letter B. I'm gonna draw from letter B a bunny or rabbit, okay? So I'm gonna make the brush smaller. Okay, I'm gonna draw. Okay, just wait a minute. Two big bunny ears. Okay. And then the face. Yeah. A little bit of nose. And okay. The hand of the knee looks like here. And the leg. And when you color, you have to be careful. I'll do the same. So my bunny, I'm gonna color it with, for example, light blue. Want to color it with light blue? It's up to you, okay? So, gonna color it with light blue. letter A, B, and then I'm going to move for letter C. From letter C, we're going to draw a bird. Okay, so we have letter C here. We're gonna close it to be looks like letter C. Letter E. Okay, and then we're gonna close this like that. Okay, and then we're gonna draw a beak of bird, and here we're gonna draw the eye, the wing, the tail, and the legs here. The tree, because he's standing on tree or stick, whatever. And voila, we got it. So our bird, I'm gonna color it with light green. Okay, looks like that. I don't know which color. This light one. Okay, I'm gonna change the size of my brush. And then we're gonna color it looks like that. Okay, perfect. Okay, don't go out, we need color, okay? Okay, perfect. Don't color the eyes, leave. The eye, leave it as it. The beak. The same color green to color the wing darker. So colored the body and okay. And the stick I'm gonna color it with brown. So it looks like the dark one here. Darker. It looks like a tree. Okay. Cover everything. Okay. Looks like that. And we got it. So we finished from letter A, B, C, and then we're gonna move to letter D. From letter D, we're gonna draw. Guess here, fish. It's gonna be so easy. I'm gonna show you how to do it. Okay, just wait a minute. Okay, we have letter D. After that, we're gonna draw the tail and the fin here, up, upper fin and lower fin. Then eye here, okay, smile, and then I'm gonna draw strips here. Okay, me too. One here and one here, and it's almost done. Now we're gonna color this with the yellow. I like it with the yellow color. Okay, just wait a minute. Okay, and then we're gonna color it. Okay, don't go out of the borders, okay? Don't call it looks like that. No, it's not acceptable. Okay? Inside, looks like that. Okay? cover the whole area of the fish with yellow, okay? Don't color like that and leave this area. No, you have to cover it. Okay, just like that. Okay. It looks like that. And it's done. Now, we have here, just wait. From here, we have letter A. We have from here letter B, letter C, and letter D. Okay, and the video is done. I hope you like it. See you next time. Bye.